Nevada's two-week test positivity is down another 0.5% today, and hospitalizations also continue to decline. Statewide, cases are up more than 600, slightly higher than what was reported on Thursday, but 26 more deaths were reported overnight. 23 of those coming from here in southern Nevada, and cases locally are up more than 500.